We'll walk you through the little cul-de-sac here, right in front of our campsite. It's if you really want a nice, quiet, peaceful, beautiful campground, the mountains is the place to be. Okay, we'll take you around here. The Montana Fifth Link, really nice. So this came in. It's been here, but they just came back a little bit, I think today or yesterday. Any rate, yeah. Huge space up here. Looking nice there. Yeah, hey, you guys are in Tennessee,
obviously.
They're gone. I'll tell you right now, this is extremely quiet up here. Extremely quiet. It really is really, it's like we're the only ones here almost, but,
it's great.
Winnebago here.
The Micro Mini. Down here you've got the Coachman. Look at that view site. God, it's beautiful.
It's beautiful. Literally no movement out here at all. Here. They got the, looks like they got the place ready for camper as well. Yeah, it's just gorgeous there. Back around here. It's chilly up here. It's in the upper 90s back home.
It's funny, it's here, you're having to, you know, it's not cold, but it's just a little chilly. It's just the way you want to escape, you get up here.
Away from the heat.
This is cool, this house over here is really cool.
Kind of sits there and yeah. And there's the old homestead. So at any rate, I'm gonna go inside and make some burgers and all that stuff and go from there. A picture of this.